Belton officer is out of the hospital this morning after a crash in Anderson County overnight. Police say that Officer Joel Sweat was in his patrol car when he was hit by another car on Main Street near Calhoun Road around 11:30. Officer Sweat had minor injuries. South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating the crash.
Another highway in Henderson County closed.